it's really great just to help people. You know, people come in here and, you know, they need a vehicle and that sort of thing, and they, you know, they don't have high hopes because of, you know, credit or whatever it may be. But we work miracles here, and it's nice to be able to watch somebody drive out on the lot on a vehicle that they really loved and really picked out. I like to think we work miracles. You know, we got, like I said, we have people coming in with, you know, low expectations and low credit and that sort of thing, and, you know, they just don't think that they're going to make it. But, you know, we really like to work every angle that we can and do everything that we can to get them out of here. We have multiple resources and multiple different banks and sort of things and lenders that we work with. And we always try and find the best one. And, you know, if it comes down to it, find the very one that will give them a chance if all the others didn't.